Where'd you come from? Done and done. Stay on your guard. Where'd you come from? Where'd you come from? Done and done. These people were... Why would anyone want to set up camp here? I wonder what happened to them. Keep your eyes open here.
Come forward. You have nothing to fear. I am Knight Paladin Gelabor. Welcome to the Great Chantry of Auriel. Auriel, Auriel, Halkosh, Akatosh, so many different names for the Sovereign of the Snow Elves. I prefer Snow Elf. The name Falma usually holds a negative meaning to most travelers. Those twisted creatures you call Falma, I call the Betrayed. Of course. You're here for Auriel's bow. Why else would you be here? I can help you get it, but first, I must have your assistance. I need you to kill Archcurate Vertha, my brother. The kinship between us is gone. I don't understand what he's become, but he's no longer the brother I once knew. It was the Betrayed. They did something to him. I just don't know why Auriel would allow this to happen. They swept into the Chantry without warning, and began killing everyone without pause. The Chantry was a place of peaceful worship. I led a small group of paladins, but we were no match for the Betrayed's sheer numbers. They slaughtered everyone, and stormed the inner sanctum where I believe they corrupted Vertha. He's alive. I've seen him, but something's wrong. He never looks as though he's in pain or under duress. He just stands there and watches, as though waiting. Leaving the way shrines unguarded would be violating my sacred duty as a Knight Paladin of Auriel, and an assault on the betrayed guarding the inner sanctum would only end with my death. Yes, let me show you. This structure is known as a way shrine. They were used for meditation and for transport when the Chantry was a place of enlightenment. Prelates of these shrines were charged with teaching the mantras of Auriel to our initiates.
What's that basin in the center signify?
Once the initiate completed his mantras, he'd dip a ceremonial ewer in the basin at the way shrine center and proceed to the next way shrine.
So these initiates had to lug around a heavy pitcher of water. Marvelous. How long would they have to do that?
Well, once the initiate's enlightenment was complete, he'd bring the ewer to the Chantry's inner sanctum. Pouring the contents of the ewer into the sacred basin of the sanctum would allow him to enter for an audience with the Arch-Curate himself.
All that just to end up dumping it out? It makes no sense to me.
It's symbolic. I don't expect you to understand.
So, let's get this straight. We need to do all that nonsense to get into the temple so we can kill your brother and claim Auriel's bow.
I know how it all sounds. But if there was another way, I'd have done it long ago. The only way to get to my brother is by following in the initiate's footsteps and traveling from way shrine to way shrine, just as they did. The first lay at the end of Darkfall Passage, a cavern that represents the absence of enlightenment. There are five in total, spread far apart across the Chantry. Caves? Oh no. The Chantry encompasses far more than a few caves, as you'll soon discover. But before I send you on your way, you'll need the initiate's ewer. Once you've located a way shrine, there'll be a spectral prelate tending to it. They will allow you to draw the waters from the shrine's basin, as if you've been enlightened. This may be the last time we're able to converse. If you have any questions before you leave, I suggest you ask them. Otherwise, all I can do now is grant you my hopes for a safe journey.
That wasn't as unpleasant as I thought it would be. Kind of soothing, actually. I feel a little warmer now. Where'd you come from? Where'd you come from? Done. Who's there? Done. Who's there? I knew I heard something. Where'd you come from? Where'd you come from? Almost doesn't even look real, you know?
Welcome, Initiate. This is the Way Shrine of Illumination. Then behold Ariel's gift, my child. May it light your path as you seek tranquility within the Inner Sanctum.
Like a whole other world. Come on, the bow has to be in this valley somewhere.
Welcome, Initiate. This is the Way Shrine of Sight. Are you prepared to honor the mantras of Ariel and fill your vessel with his enlightenment? Then behold Ariel's gift, my child. May it speed your journey to the Inner Sanctum. Ariel's light guide you in your darkest hours.
Another way shrine up there. Here we go. Is that another one of those way shrines up there? I wonder where this one goes.
You've reached the way. Ariel bless you, child. For you are a step closer to the inner sanctum and everlasting wisdom.
It's so bright out here.
You've arrived at the Way Shrine of Resolution. Are you prepared to honor the mantras of Ariel and fill your vessel with his enlightenment? Then go forth, child. May the enrichment of Ariel strengthen your resolve as you undertake your journey to the inner sanctum.
Let's get indoors, or in a cave. Anyway, just out of place.
glow shield you from your enemy. May Ariel's glow shield you from your enemy.
This must be that beautiful Skyrim weather I've always heard about. Stay on your guard. Who's there? I knew I was coming.
Thank you.
Bruce!
You found the Way Shrine of Radiance, Initiate. Are you prepared to honor the mantra? May the blessings of Ariel protect you as you climb the road to the inner sanctum and final enlightenment.
Seen a building like that before. It looks like some kind of temple. Are you seeing this? It's fantastic. This is a statue of Ari, but it's using the older signs of his power. This temple must be ancient. The bow has to be. In the ice. I wonder how. And I thought the. Who's there?
really come here expecting to claim Ariel's bow? You've done exactly as I predicted and brought your fetching companion to me.
Wait, is he talking about me?
Which, I'm sorry to say, means your usefulness is at an end.
On the balcony. Come on. Enough, Werther. Give us the bow.
How dare you? I was the arch-curate of Ariel, girl. I had the ears of a god.
Until the betrayed corrupted you. Yes, yes, we've heard this sad story.
Gellibor and his kind are easily manipulated fools. Look into my eyes, Serana. You tell me what I am.
You're a vampire? But Ariel should have protected you.
The moment I was infected by one of my own initiates, Ariel turned his back on me! I swore I'd have my revenge, no matter what the cost!
You want to take revenge on a god?
Ariel himself may have been beyond my reach, but his influence on our world wasn't. All I needed was the blood of a vampire and his own weapon, Ariel's bow.
The blood of a vampire. Ariel's bow. It was you? You created that prophecy?
A prophecy that lacked a single, final ingredient. The blood of a pure vampire. The blood of a daughter of Cold Harbor.
No reason all this time for someone with my blood to come along. Well, too bad for you. I intend on keeping it. Let's see if your blood has any power to it.
What trickery is this?
Where'd you come from?
So the deed has been done. The restoration of this Way Shrine means that Vertha must be dead, and the Betrayed no longer have control over him. What? What are you talking about? A vampire. I see. That would explain much. Deep inside. Brings me joy that the Betrayed weren't to blame for what happened here. Because that means there's still hope that they might one day shed their hatred and learn to believe in Auriel once again. It's been a long time since I felt that way, and it's been long overdue. My thanks to both of you. You risked everything to get Auriel's bow, and in turn, you've restored the Chantry. I can't think of a more deserving champion to carry it than you. If you wish to learn more about the bow, or obtain Sunhallowed arrows for it, I'd be more than happy to help. You've but to ask.
As I was expecting. Still, it's beautiful. I think we both know. It's time to face my father. If we don't, he'll keep chasing us for the rest of our lives. I've been thinking about this for a long time. It's not easy, but I don't think we have much of a choice. No, this has to end here and now. If we head back to the castle and kick the front door in, we're gonna be knee-deep in his friends. Let's head back to Isran and let him see what we've got first. I'm betting he'll lend us a sword or two.